Former Attorney General and now Industry Minister Christian Porter's days in Cabinet appear to be numbered after he updated his Register of Pecuniary Interests late yesterday.
This does not pass the pub test.
The update acknowledges donations into a blind trust covering his legal bills when pursuing the ABC for defamation. But in the official update, Mr. Porter claims to not even know who sent donations his way, nor the dollar amounts of those donations.
This is no better than a person wearing a mask, a hood over their head, walking into Mr. Porter's office with a bag of cash and saying, here's a donation. Peter, the fact that we're even talking about this underlines how low standards of accountability have sunk in Canberra. I'm calling on the Prime Minister to act and ensure that there is full disclosure.
That might require changing the existing rules if Christian Porter is correct in his belief that he's complied with his responsibilities as an MP.
If there was a National Anti-Corruption Commission, it'd be up this like a rat up a drainpipe to find out exactly where this money has come from.
Only one coalition minister was doing media today, the Assistant Defence Minister and fellow West Aussie, Andrew Hastie, hoping to discuss the latest cyber security report.
He's done exactly what is required of him as a parliamentarian.
But what about as a minister, much less as a former Attorney General? Perception matters in politics, and so does transparency. Whatever way you slice or dice this, it's a shocking look and action must be taken. Peter Van Onselen for 10 News First.